Well, it's heating up in the kitchen once again as Sydney's MasterChef hopefuls battle it out for a spot in the next series.
Today, the judges revealed their secrets to success.
From these humble beginnings may come Australia's next MasterChef.
Oh, this is a dream, honestly. Just to be here today is a dream for me.
Yeah. Have you met George and Gary?
I haven't, no. Really looking forward to that. Yeah, trying to visualise what that would be like in my head.
She soon had a taste of the real thing.
Right, here we are, we're in Sydney, a little bit of girl power. Now this is your opportunity to change your life.
As the last of thousands of hopefuls auditioned for the top 50 spots.
Hello ladies, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Nervous?
Sorry.
Yes. Don't be. I mean, obviously we're just George and Gary, there's nothing to be afraid of. We're in your lounge room every night of the week.
And some contenders we've seen before. Knocked out early in the first series top 50 with Jay Huxley. His downfall then...
Chopping onions, believe it or not. So, yeah, I've probably cut a few thousand onions since then and we've got that down pat.
People must see already that some of the simplest stuff wins the day. As long as it tastes great, then that's the key.
But the real people being put to the test over the next 2 days are the show's stars. They'll taste anywhere up to 80 dishes, and that's put their breakfast and dinner off the menu.
The judges say the secret ingredients to success are...
A little bit of personality and a lot of flavour on the plate.
They'll know within days if they've made the cut. Ali Donaldson, 10 News.